Haas with an overtake. Here's the replay. Right, watch this. There's Schumacher. And there they go, moving up a position. Just incredible manoeuvring. Back in the garage, the team absolutely loved it.
Three laps remaining. Nice work, Kev. More lifting coast, please. This is the final lap now. If you don't need it, no lifting coast.
We can take a look now. And Carlos Sainz takes the win.
All credit to the team for the car they put together. But without that incredible and consistent driving, it'd all be for nothing.
Keep pushing.
Copy that.
Check the flag.
Honestly, man, the car was superb.
Good drive, mate. Slow down as you come in.
Checkered flag, checkered flag.
Yeah, car was great. Thank you.
Race complete. Over and out.
Kevin Magnussen showing us how it's done. A great result. This is a good result for Haas. more than enough to satisfy the whole team.
This was an extremely convincing race for them. They're one impressive team. They deserve to celebrate this properly.
And after this result, the team is fourth in the constructor standings.
Coming up next, the teams will be taking a trip to the Sunshine State. The Hard Rock Stadium is laying down the track for a captivating race at the Miami Grand Prix.